In the next few minutes, we're going to walk you through an installation of the Homelink upgradable manual transfer switch. It makes upgrading from a portable generator to automatic standby power simple and affordable. With some simple rewiring, your electrician is able to install this revolutionary transfer switch next to your existing breaker panel. This box can house anywhere from 8 to 10 circuits of the homeowner's choice. In our example install, the homeowner is choosing to back up 10 circuits, including the microwave, furnace, sump pump, and other utility-powered devices throughout the home. Once we are finished making these selected connections, the wires are safely capped and tucked into the main panel. A 50-amp breaker is then installed in the main panel. The 50-amp breaker was provided by the electrician and matches the existing house panel. With this, the wiring of Homelink is now complete. The raceway for generator wiring is attached, leading to the chosen location of the power inlet box. Once the power inlet box is connected, it is ready for hookup to your portable generator. Generac composite cabling is now being installed, routed, and tucked away until needed. This cable gives our homeowner the option of a quick and simple conversion to a fully automatic standby solution at any point in the future. Once the transfer switch is connected to the breaker panel and configured to your portable generator, the electrician will fasten the cover. The Homelink manual automatic transfer switch is now operational, the first of its kind. Nice work, Brian. Let's test it out. Once we plug in our generator, the amber light on the transfer switch is illuminated to indicate that the generator is active. With the easy flick of a switch, we can transfer over to generator power and immediately start receiving power from the generator. Notice that the lights come back on as soon as the switch is made. Once the outage is over, the green light indicates that we are ready to switch back to utility power. Pretty easy, right? Well, this can get even more hands-off when you upgrade to a permanent home standby solution. Using some of the wiring we already installed, the electrician is replacing the manual switch with a fully automatic one. Notice how the lights and manual switch are gone now on this new panel. During the next outage, the generator will automatically power the chosen appliances with no user interaction necessary. The Homelink upgradable manual transfer switch from Generac.